The digitalization of plants has been one of the focus topics in the process automation for years. The first obstacle that needs to be overcome is the data acquisition directly in the field. For this purpose, the NAMUR organization has developed the so-called NAMUR Open Architecture, or NOA for short. In the next slides, I would like to introduce you to the NOA concept in detail. Typical automation architectures are represented in the automation pyramid, which showcases the different layers of automation. The NOA use case is to retrieve the data from the field and provide it to higher level systems. Currently, the data from the field, from the devices, isn't always read and therefore is already lost on this lowest layer. Also, the NOA concept needs to consider the requirements from process automation. So it needs to be suitable for both greenfield and brownfield applications, and also it may not affect existing automation architectures. Therefore, the NOA concept provides a second channel for acquisition of the data, and it will make them available through a standardized interface to higher level systems. This bypasses existing automation infrastructures and therefore does not impair any of their functionality. Let's take a look at an example. So here we have a smart field device, which is a temperature sensor that provides additional information. Typically, the existing automation infrastructure only reads the process value, so in this case, the temperature from the device. But for the NOA concept, an additional edge device will read all the information that is provided on top of that. So this can be an operating hours counter, or can also be a bit further information on the condition of the device. This data is then converted inside the edge device and provided through a standardized OPC UA server to higher level systems. In our case, we use a standard embedded PC with attached I/O Ethernet cards that connect to the hard devices and read the data from the devices. Then we map it to a NOA information model and provide all the information through the OPC UA server to higher level systems for monitoring or optimization tasks. In the future, the NAMUR Open Architecture will play a central role in the digitalization of process plants. If you are interested in NOA and our solutions, do not hesitate to contact us.